perhaps because young people realized that there was a sense in which globalization was failing citizens of wealthy liberal democracies, not just from an economic perspective, but also from a political perspective. The available political opportunities, the parties, the forces that would have represented them were no longer representing the concerns of the most vulnerable people in society. They were seen as playing the same game. There was a sense in which political elites were complicit, both from the left and from the right, with these policies. And so perhaps the appeal of socialism was that of offering not just a set of policy options that were different from the ones that had been pursued up to that point, but a vision of society that was radically different and potentially transformative.